today we're here to launch the Deloitte Global Technology, Media and Telecoms Predictions. What we want to do is highlight what we think are the most impactful and relevant predictions for the marketplace and for our clients and our people.
Basically, I wanted to show people in the audience the advantages of additive manufacturing and what it could achieve for their core businesses. So that really open up their minds and really understand that this business is going to be present basically everywhere in all the different industries, and I hope I achieved that one.
What I want to let the audience know is that esports, people really think it's for nerds in that sense, but it's actually for a broad audience. What you see in the report is that it's a billion value market. So for us it was actually a logical way to step in, to really see how we could connect through esports with people at the age between 10 up to 25 or 30 years old.
Biggest eye-opener, probably the Amazon Web Services. Very interesting talk about kind of machine learning and AI and how you can apply that to data sets. Amazing to think that, you know, just any company really can go out there, use Amazon Web Services and already be experiencing kind of the benefits of AI and machine learning.
What you feel here is that it's the top of the bill that you get sort of on a plate in one afternoon. For me, it's an overview afternoon that will help me further.